that lady talking about yesterday. And people in the States were talking about that going to restaurants and come out.
They didn't ban it. What they did, though, when people found out, they started putting the signs up there. You know, once people got hit.